have said to me, if you're going to name somebody, you got to name everybody, which I can't do. But we have council members, Jennifer Finnerbosch, David Haas, Heather Lee, and Marty O'Donnell. Without Marty O'Donnell, I am nothing. The other parts. really, this is really incredible. I am so proud of the people I work with. We have the most incredible administrative staff, and we get to have a meeting tomorrow at 9:30, and I don't have to pretend I'm happy. I know. Without my dear wife giving me helpful suggestions. Like we've made great progress over the years. I am so very proud of the staff we have, as I mentioned, not just the administrator, but we've gotten, as time went on, we got rid of people who worked hard at not working, working hard to make the city great. People take pride in their work. I think that my centennial celebration is an example of that. I should have brought my magnet to show.
Oh, yeah.
How many of you had magnets on your cards?
There you go.
Those were not paid with tax dollars, they were paid with donations. And at the end, they have $19,000 left over, and they're donating it to the Renew Alps, which is the play space there at Fletcher Park. So that $19,000 is going for a good cause. Talk about a group putting money together and being successful. They're amazing. Barb Pagley's not here. She led the cause along with Ted Esport, who's the County Development Director, and the Sharpalog, Tommy Patton, and Sherry's Newman, Spence, Garfield. Those five people. It is just an honor to be the mayor of the city. I'm very pleased I have another 4 years. We can work things out. We're not perfect, but we keep working towards perfection.